It's Bible story time. Hi, level 2! To start, let us put our hands together and feel the presence of the Lord. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. How are you? Last time, we learned about the Good Shepherd. Now, we will learn a new Bible story. It is Jesus Calms the Storm. But before that, I want you to help teacher in reading these words, okay? Jesus. Again, Jesus. Boat. Boat. Again. Very good. Last one. Storm. Storm. Thank you so much, children. Now, before we watch our story, I have here a song and I want you to follow, teacher. Are you ready? Okay. 1, 2, 3, go. Here we go fishing in our boat, in our boat, in our boat. Here we go fishing in our boat on a calm blue sea. The thunder clouds come rolling in, rolling in, rolling in. The thunder clouds come rolling in. It's a stormy sea. Jesus comes the mighty storm, mighty storm, mighty storm. Jesus comes the mighty storm. It's now a calm blue sea. Very good, children. Thank you so much for following, teacher. Now, it's time to watch the story. See you later. Bye-bye.
Happy Kids TV.
The Holy Tales.
Jesus did everything and performed miracles to point people to God. He wanted people to know God, love Him, trust Him, and obey Him. He did miraculous things to show people God's amazing powers, which no normal human being could do. The people who saw these miracles happening truly believed that Jesus was the Son of God and the Messiah. Wherever Jesus went, a large crowd of people always followed him. He spent his days teaching, healing, talking with them, and got very little rest. One day, after teaching all day, in the evening, he said to his disciples,
"Come, let's cross to the other side of the lake."
So Jesus, along with his disciples, got onto one boat, while some of the people in the crowd got into other boats and followed them. Jesus went to the back of the boat and lay down. He was very tired, and so he fell asleep. When the boat was in the middle of the lake, a terrible storm blew in. The wind blew the boat around, tossing and turning it, and the waves crashed against it. The disciples were terrified. They thought they would die. They frantically went to Jesus and said,
"Teacher, help us! We're going to drown!"
Jesus very calmly got up and looked at the waves and said,
"Be still."
Immediately, the wind stopped blowing and the waves calmed down. everything was quiet. Jesus then turned to his disciples and asked,
"Why were you so afraid? Don't you have faith in me?"
All of his disciples were amazed to see Jesus' powers. They wondered amongst themselves as to who was this great man that even the wind and the waves obeyed him.
For this week's memory verse, it says, "He stilled the sea to a whisper. The waves of the sea were hushed." From Psalm chapter 107, verse 29. Hello, children! I'm back! How is the story? Okay. That's nice to hear. What was the title of the story? How many boats were there? We have two. We have two boats. Who were there? Yes, the disciples. And on the one of the boat, Jesus was in there. What did Jesus said to calm the waves from the storm? Okay, be still. Thank you so much, children, for following. Thank you so much, children, for answering teacher's question. I hope you've learned something from the Bible story. So now to end, let us all put our hands together and let us sing the hymn to the Most Sacred Heart. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Heart of Jesus, meek and mild, hear, oh hear, thy feeble child. When the tempest most severe, heart of Jesus, hear, sweetly will rest on thy sacred heart. Never from thee, oh, let us part. Hear then thy loving children's prayer. O heart of Jesus, heart of Jesus, hear. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Most Sacred Heart of Jesus, have mercy on us. Immaculate Heart of Mary, pray for us. Saint Joseph, pray for us. All the angels and saints in heaven, pray for us and protect us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Goodbye, children. Thank you so much for listening. See you next time.